straight into the boot. To the cover from Mikel Rodriguez.
And you're right about that, Saxton, but think about the other side of the coin. The fact that Bayley competed against Aaliyah last week. If you don't think Bayley walked right back into the locker room with a full scouting report from a veteran's perspective, you're crazy. Io and Dakota right now know every aspect of Aaliyah's game.
Well, you're right. Let's not forget that Bayley is one half of the first ever women's tag team.
Whoa! Oh, teamwork to the cover of Mikel Rodriguez. Big kick out.
A lot of that pressure didn't fall on the shoulders of Bayley. It fell on the shoulders of Dakota Kai and Io Sky. Pressure makes diamonds.
And this is what the difference is right now. This is what Aaliyah's issue is, and it's her lack of experience. She's out there having fun. She's having a good time. This is put up or shut up. This is burn the ships, do or die.
Speaking of which, Aaliyah in charge and in baseball slide attempt.
Oh.
You try to get cute, you pay for it. Someone as lethal as Dakota Kai and Io Sky. And Raquel knows what's up. Shote rocks the jaw.
Oh, oh. Did you hear that?
She's out. Raquel looking to hoist up.
Oh, Sky for the Bayley.
Oh, Bayley just pulled her off balance. Sitting duck for Io Sky.
Double stomp to the rib cage of Rodriguez.
You don't want to see it end like this after Bayley's interference.
Io gonna make the climb. Could be looking for the over the moonsault. There it is. Count it. One, call it.
Two.
Oh, no.
Hey, hold on.
The will of Raquel Rodriguez has kept her in this match.
Here goes Bianca, Alexa Bliss, and Asuka.
Yeah, and there goes Bayley. Making sure it's an even playing field here in the finals of the Women's Tag Team Title Tournament.
Well, it's still not an even playing field. It's still 2-on-1, gentlemen.
You're absolutely right, Jimmy. Aaliyah has been a non-factor. Wait a minute. We spoke too soon, Aaliyah.
Aaliyah's now legal. She dropped off the apron, but she did receive a tag.
Backbreaker from Kai.
Now Io targeting Rodriguez.
Crucifix driver from Io Sky. Aaliyah from behind with the roll up.
We got new champions.
Here are your winners and the new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, the team of Raquel Rodriguez and